I think he was in between of trying to find himself. You know, you got bills, then you're trying to do the music thing that's, you know, just a dream.
If I should die before I wake, I know I'm God, so let my soul escape. Yeah, if I should die before I wake, I know I'm God, so let my soul escape. Just let my soul escape.
I went to S-Ball two nights ago. My neck got there. My neck rolled up like a necklace. The neck rolled up like a necklace on my T-shirt. You hear me? I said, God damn.
He was like, hey.
Don't say that loud. Shane, listen, she be hating shit.
What do you think he wanted to be for not only himself, but for you guys and his loved ones?
Basically, a role model for his kids and his nieces, nephews, everybody just want to be a leader, period. Just, you know.
Yeah. The way me and Dre came up, you know, we had like a lot of responsibilities. Like, our whole family, like, depended on us. You know what I'm saying? I think Quez was trying to, in some kind of way, in his own way, was trying to fill that void. I mean, it was just
the roles that we played.
We played.
You know what I'm saying?
I think it was just the hand that was dealt us.
Yeah.
And we always took on that role, and I think he was trying to take some of that, but I don't think he knew the backdrop from where that comes from.
Yeah, the responsibility of that role,
like,
because
it's a lot
it can be
with.
Stressful. You know what I'm saying?
It can be stressful, and he
for
didn't.
Real. It is stressful just to take care of a whole family.
Yeah.
And not only your intermediate family, but your whole family.
A whole bunch of people.
You know what I'm saying?
That's depending on you.
I was just raised by a bunch of good dudes, you know what I mean? True hustlers, like, no excuses. That ain't up for debate, you know what I mean? Like, you ain't no excuses. You gonna provide, you gonna make a way, and you gonna take what you want, you know what I mean? From nothing to something, water to wine. That's just how I'm cut, you know what I mean? So, me coming up under that regime, it's just like, I knew I was never gonna lay down. I knew it was a mental thing, you know what I mean?
I was actually at my daughter's basketball game, and I got a call from, it was a number I really didn't even recognize. I knew the number, I didn't know the number. Some said, pick it up. She was like, Quez fainted. We in the emergency room. So I immediately left. Like, I gotta go. So when I got to the hospital, that's when I called Dre, my cousin, and told him what was going on. They wouldn't let nobody back until I got there. So for me, when they let me back to see Quez and to see my son land and, like, I mean, I could see it in his eyes that he was, like, he was scared. You know, I'm like, what can I do for my son to make him feel like it's going to be okay?
Right. Yeah.
This right here special to me. We did this after the stroke. You can hear it in my voice. I'm kind of fucked up when I speak. Just me and Corey getting shit done. So what you about to witness, ladies and gentlemen, should be televised. Let's get them. Yeah. Shots fired, man down. My nigga made the news. We was skipping school, tripping by how we hated shoes. Nigga hate his situation, so we pay his dues. In a room full of vultures, I had to play the fool. Fucked up, need a plug, then I laced the crew. If we owe a man, pay a man, that's the basic rule. Now I'm blazing through, dipping them in the latest coupes. First time at the dealer, I tell him take the roof. Feel they owe me love, feeling like bitches owe me hugs. I ain't questioning how we started on the bus. Men owe never dealt in money, it's only trust. Tell my niggas it's never them, nigga, only us. Feel the raindrops, pray to God that the pain stops. Let the top down, it's the shit that they can't stop. Feel the raindrops, pray to God that the pain stops. Let the top down, it's the shit that they can't stop.
You know, hospital full of people scared, crying. I'm with a motherfucker like, stop, we gonna be alright. I'ma fix this shit, just make sure it's good. That's all I'm worried about, like, you make fix this shit.
We came to make history in this motherfucker.
What is this back clicking? You gonna signal this shit to work.
Yeah, yeah, man. Yeah. If Peter Piper don't pick the pepper, he piss Paul.